Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Lunar Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Fucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Laboratories.
barrage to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
to walk on the surface. Nothing to get all worked up over.
And everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
He's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Die Atemluft in wenigen Augenblicken abgesaugt. Dies ist Ihre erste Warnung.
Die Fliege!
cannon of a name.